Hello all, welcome back to my channel. Today is going to be a very interesting topic and very sensitive topic. Things parents should refrain talking before kids. So this is a very sensitive video. Please don't take me wrong, or please don't talk that a thing that I'm talking against any of the religion or nationality or anyone. I love everyone and there is no discrimination in my mind. So first thing I faced is talking about the kid's color. So my son is little brown and I totally love him. I never had any feeling or a distant or a different feeling that he is brown. But whenever there are parents or relatives or someone who always gives him a very pricky comment like your sister is little colored than you, your sister is like your mother, you are like your father, it actually makes him feel bad or it actually hurts him a lot. I'm not just talking because my son is dark. There are many people who are finding it very difficult when they are constantly given a pricky comment depending on their skin color. Whether white or black, we are just humans. Nobody cannot hurt a person by talking with the skin color. And this incident was little shocking because when my son came and he said he was crying one day and he said, I hate this color. I want to peel my skin. She is very color than me. I don't like. And there are few of his friends avoiding him because he is dark. And definitely kids are very, very innocent when they are born. These kind of thoughts come because they hear what elders talk or they hear what their parents say to others, or they are grasping each and every day. So one of a kid has said that we will not talk with you because you are dark. And this definitely made me feel very upset, and I tried to convince him, but there are times I would convince him and he will feel good, then again he will be bullied, he will feel bad about it. I would request anyone who is watching this video, if you distinguish between a bread, white bread, brown bread, there is nothing wrong. We are just talking about the bread and it doesn't have any blood, skin or any heart to feel that it is being distinguished. But if you distinguish a person, it definitely affects that person, and that to a small kid, it and sits in their brain and it is very difficult to erase it. Before even talking a thing about it, please word about it, please think what you're talking before your kids. So that was keep on happening, and I insisted my son that color doesn't matter, anyone can achieve with whatever the color may be. Person who are darker doesn't mean they don't have brain. Whatever in your brain is what matters and not the color or appearance. If mummy go and stands near son for daily 2 hours, definitely mummy will also become like you. Mummy is not superior than you, or you're not inferior than me just because you're dark. So this is what I told him. Okay, what happens if you can give him the confidence, but the whole environment shatters him, how will he feel motivated? So I really wanted to talk to the that specific kid who is always bullying him. So I had a chance to meet him, and he ran to me and said, auntie, Janesh is naughty, he is doing this, he is doing that. And he said, I said please don't do some say naughty things, because he always talks about ghost, and he said he is getting scared, please don't do that. He is scared of dark, he himself is dark and he is scared of dark. This totally put me off. So how come a child can discriminate by color? It's all because parents have done that. I request each and every one of my relative or friend or whoever it is, or my family member, please don't talk such innocent or insensitive things before an innocent child. Think before you talk. And it may sound silly, or you may feel like lol or FL, but it's not. It's very sensitive. Please think before you utter such comments. It not only spoils my mood, it also spoils his confidence, his way of thinking, his way of treating people, his way of understanding what the other human being is. So always be sensible with before what you talk before the kids. So this is the first thing. And the second thing is, whether which part of India or we are from, we are Indians. Whether we are from North India, whether we are from South India, Western part or Eastern part, we are all Indians. Why do we want to discriminate, or why do we want to show some superiority just because we are some other part of India? Never talk these kind of things before your kids. It definitely affects, and they bring that whatever conversation you have at your home, they bring it to the school and they discuss among themselves, and which is not very good, I would say. So if you are a person who are working in abroad, do you think seeking only your part of Indian friends? No, we unite because we are India and we have something called some culture and we all bond together. But when we are in India, why do you want to discriminate depending on the place you are in, or depending on the food you eat, or depending on the skin color? Please don't do any such things. And also don't feed the same thought to your kids. It is not a very good thing, I would say. At least we are in 2020, and I think these should not come from a generation like us. Think before what you talk. And whatever the religion, the third thing is religion. Whatever the religion we may be, we are all humans. And whether your God is superior to our God or our God is superior to your God, it's nothing matters. We have something called God, and we believe in God. That's it. Please don't enforce your thoughts or your way of acceptance of God into the kids' brain, because they are developing. They are just cultivating few things, and they are in a question mode. If your one comment pricks them, they will always ponder over the same thing. They will always try to differentiate. Always cultivate a good habit of integrating. We are human. There is no difference between black or white. There is no difference between that part of India or this part of India. Or there is no difference between this religion or we are all humans. Always tell this to your kids. This is a very, very healthy way of bringing up your child. Just because telling they are that people, they are Tamilians, they will do like that, you should not tell that. That is not a very healthy way of bringing up your child. We have to bring in the tolerance, and we are sending kids just to understand and mingle with others and to build that tolerance. If you are feeding this to your kids, definitely they are not going to understand what tolerance is. And the fourth thing is the food we eat. Whether you are vegetarian or non-vegetarian doesn't mean that you are superior or we are inferior. Everybody are trying very hard to imbibe the good things which we have learned from our parents to our kids. But why do we want to distinguish that to our kids, saying because you are a non-vegetarian you're bad? No, please don't. If you have such thought, let it be with you. Don't enforce this, or don't talk this about talk this with your parents or with your husband or with your neighbors before a kid, because you think you're talking with another adult, but definitely your child is grasping or child is observing what you're talking with others. So kindly refrain these kind of sensitive things before kids, because kids take that to school and discuss among themselves, and few get offended and few don't get offended. Few are insensitive, few are not sensitive. Few are sensitive and few are not sensitive. So depending upon the child, depending upon the personality and nature of the child, it will affect them. So Please always think before what you think before you talk in front of a child. This is my kind request. I'm not against anyone. I'm not discriminating. I'm not against any part of Indian. I love everyone and I treat everyone as human. For me, everyone is same and every God is same. It is what we differentiate from others. So with that note, I'm signing off. This video is for a information purpose, or this is what I felt and that every mother or father should think about it. So I hope you like this video. Thanks for watching my video. If you like my video, you can give me a thumbs up and take care. Bye.